Hello YouTube, Varrence here, and today we'll be playing Cry of Fear. Now, I don't know anything about this game other than it's supposed to be jump scary, I guess. I don't know. I do know it's a Half-Life mod. Other than that, I'm going into a blind, so let's just jump right on in and see what happens. New game. You guys will not leave me alone if I... You're just... I have to go medium because of you guys. See, I would do easy if it wasn't for you guys.
As long as I can remember. I don't know if I like it or if I'm just used to it. But I do know this. Being lonely does things to you. Feeling shit, bitter and angry all the time just eats away at you.
Okay. I don't know if you guys noticed, but his accent actually comes out more in force near the latter half of that paragraph than the first part. Paragraph, introduction, whatever, guys. It's just a peaceful town, right? What could possibly be wrong? Peaceful train. Sorry, I'm not saying much, guys. I kind of got lost in the cutscene there for a moment. But yeah, I don't know whether to be terrified or at peace because it's nothing really all that scary. I don't know. Well, that must be my character. Just riding a train through town. Still nothing scary yet. Sorry guys, had to adjust myself. The walking looks funny, it's like little like toddler baby steps. Kinda looks like he's sliding and walking like they're not, the motions aren't together. Well, at least we know his name, Simon. Well, that can't be good. That's never good. I've seen enough movies. That's kind of what I thought would happen. Blood's never good. Padded cell? No. Okay. No. Mm-mm. Okay, good. No jump scares. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. All right. I kind of get it. Okay, I hate you too. Okay, nothing there. All right. Who's crying? Don't cry. Crying's bad. Okay, dead body. Nothing. Nothing. Okay. All right, down we go. Is there anything else? No. Okay. What's up there? Nothing. Oh, hi. Okay, bye. What the hell? Maybe it opened. It opened this way. No. I'm really not sure. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Give me a second. Okay guys, I had to look it up. I had to cheat a little bit. I ran around for a little while, couldn't figure it out. Turns out you have to crouch and jump, so we're gonna do that. There we go. Okay. Okay. The music, no. No, no, no. 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 I didn't even read that. What did that say? Okay, alright. No. Don't do it. Okay. Alright. Alright. That X is really far away. Okay, all right. Fun. They got me good. Hopefully not back where we were.
How did I get here?
He didn't say anything. I thought he was gonna read it. Would have read it for you guys. I'm sorry. Okay. All right. All right. Tab to access my inventory. I got a phone and a knife. All Alright. Okay. No spoopies. Alright, no jump scares. No jump scares, no spoopies. What the... Okay. No! I don't know why I'm doing this. Okay. Alright. Okay, yeah, that's... Where the fuck did they go? Okay. Find the code to the padlock. I don't like nothing about this. Not... No. Okay. It's just lightning. Just lightning. Just lightning. I don't even know where I am. Find the code to the padlock. 25? Oh, that can't be it, but we'll remember that anyways. Okay. Alright. So far, so good. No? I don't have a username and password. 2514? Is that the? I still don't have a username. But we have a 25 and a 14, so let's go see if that's the code. It's worth a shot. Hell am I? Alright, well, we'll head on back to that padlock and see if 2514 is the number we're looking for. Alright, we're back at the padlock, so let's see. Five, 5. Is that not it? I would say no. Oh, that sucks. Well, that was worth a try. Alright, I am back in the town. I am in the back alleys. Really don't know where I'm supposed to go or what I'm supposed to do. But, just looking for that code to that padlock. Not entirely sure that I'm even in the right place. But, it's gotta be somewhere. Right? It's gotta be somewhere. Cloudy day. That sounds like a, sounds like it might be a password. Okay. So we're making progress. Another one. Confused user. That must be a username. Well, let's go to the computer and have a look. Okay. Confused user, and then cloudy day. Okay. Hey. 7847. And no. What was that? You saw that, right? No, please. Okay. Alright, let's head on back. Okay, no jump scares around this corner. Like I'm about to fight something. Okay. Alright, so far, so good. 7845? Is that what it was? I don't remember what it was. I think it was 70. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to go check again. Yep, I have to check one more time. Right back. 7847. Alright. Alright, 7847. 7847. 7847. Alright, 7847. Alright, let's make our way back to the padlock. 7847. Alright. We're back. 7847. 7847. All right. Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Exit. No. No, no. No. Okay. All right then.
What the?
Don't do it. Okay. Oh, it's a save station. Cool. So how do I save? Alright, well, now that I'm on the save station, that is a great spot to stop the video for now. It's quite terrifying already, and I'm not even sure. It's probably going to get a lot worse. I know it is. So, I really look forward to the next video. I hope you guys do too. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you in the next one. Later!